We operate more than 7,000 trucks every day in Europe and throughout Europe. There's a couple of reasons for the Nagel-Group to partner up with Scania. This is the first full electric vehicle we wanted to operate. We as Nagel-Group expect a lot of gains from electrification. And I believe that will help us to not only save the planet, but also to become climate neutral. And this is requested by a lot of customers already. We had a vision for our regional distribution here. And then Scania, you know, came up as a very, very good partner. People want to work for green companies in the future, especially the younger people. And what we see there is that we gain a lot of benefits on the customer side as well, attractiveness, participation in tenders, you know, if we do have a plan to become greener in the future. Here in Bochum, for example, we have a very, very large solar panel installation, and that covers a lot of our energy consumption. We try to fuel our electric vehicles from that storage, but as well as use it for our energy consumption in the warehouses. I think electrification in our business is quite crucial for our future. I mean, it's so evident that we have a climate issue in Europe and worldwide. This truck could satisfy our needs and also was attractive for us because it was exactly the size we needed and the type of truck we needed for this operation, for this pilot here. So the drivers are very happy and the truck itself delivers what it was promised to deliver. So the capacity is exactly on point. The number of stops is exactly on point. So even economically for us, it makes a heck of a lot of sense.